Now is not the time of year for potatoes, but what I usually do is just leave a few in the ground and just see how the season goes. If I'm ever short, I can just go out and see if there's anything there. So let's just have a quick look. So these potato plants have died off quite a while ago. I actually got some from this one last week. But I did have a little bit of a dig before. Oh, right there. There we go. So I'd call those remnant potatoes. And they look fine.